Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to install openiv for Grand Theft Auto 5. So once you downloaded the installer, which is going to be in the link in the description, what you will want to do is open the ovisetup.exe. So click on it, select English, or if you're Russian, select Russian. Hit continue. Now, it says please wait while setup prepares the necessary files. Hit I accept the terms of this agreement. You can read it if you want. But you hit continue. And run openiv after installation. Make sure to click that. And hit continue. And hit yes. Now it's going to download. And openiv is basically a rage research project, so it helps modify GTA 5 for your mods, so it makes it so much easier to modify Grand Theft Auto 5 and install mods too. And yeah, I'm gonna be making a video here soon on how to install mods with openiv in Grand Theft Auto 5. Please comment down below what mods I should install. Like the basic mods or whatever. It's almost on download. Make sure to like and subscribe. Since I'm helping you, you can help me out. Please. It's almost done. And that's installing. And openiv is always safe. They haven't done anything to anybody that hurts them in any way. Now, once you reach this screen, you'll want to hit close. Now, this should open. Now, you want to go under Grand Theft Auto 5 and hit Windows. Now, you'll want to hit Browse and... it's under documents for me, documents, then hit GTA 5, but if it's not there for you, you'll want to go under this PC, Windows C, Program Files, Epic Games, or Steam. For Steam, you'll want to go under Program Files 86, and Steam, then Steam Apps, then Common, and Grand Theft Auto will be here, right here. Since I'm using Epic Games, I will want to go under Documents and GTA 5 and hit Select Folder. Now it will say successful GTA5.exe. OpenIV can work with this file. Make sure it says that before you hit continue. Now, it will want you to back up your original files, which this program will do it for you, so just hit continue. Now it's just searching for your encryption key. Make sure this isn't a fake GTA 5. Make sure you actually bought it and stuff. I will be back when this is done. Now it's done, guys. So what you will want to do is you can watch this video or hit no thanks. Now you want to go up here to this little box that has a check mark in it, and it's ASI Manager. Now what you will want to do is hit install on all three of these. This will make it so, and hit allow edit mode for only inside mods folder. Hit yes and install. This will make it so much easier for mods to do things to the game and stuff like that. So that's it, guys. I'm going to do a video probably tomorrow about how to install mods and configure mods and stuff like that. So yeah, guys, please like and subscribe and tell me what mods I should download. Okay? See ya and have a nice day. Bye-bye.